Hello beautiful people and welcome to my shitty channel. Just a little disclaimer. This is not how the Haikyuu characters act in canon. This is purely for entertainment purposes, so please don't come at me with your torches and pitchforks. This is just me getting bored and having nothing else better to do in life. In the confession packed group chat created by Atsumu, Atsumu added Kozume, Kiru, Akashi, Iwaizumi, Azumain, Soamura, Shirabu, Suna, Yaku, Inoshita, Yamaguchi, Yahiba, Terashima, Kajima, Hanamaki, Kindaichi, Kita and Ashijima to the group chat. First of all, this is an unusual group of people. Second of all, number, or come on, a bunch of no's. 8-bet. Yes, let's do this. Why are Kuro and I here? Unlike you people, we're not single anymore. Kuro, stop flexing your relationship in front of us miserable single people. First of all, ouch. Second of all, y'all are here for advice and moral support.
I am perfectly happy waiting for my impending graduation, and I have accepted the fact that Noya will never know how I feel, and I have no intentions of telling him.
Bruh, that made me shed a tear, not gonna lie. Sad, pensive face. The amount of pain I felt while reading that, I. Now that's just depressing. That's rough, buddy. Lmeo Daichi-san. Okay. So I've already put all our names into the spin the wheel app thingy on my phone, so let's see who gets the honors of confessing first. Does he not know how to read, or because I'm pretty sure none of us agreed. He's just dumb like that, don't mind him. You know, Sunarin, you should be nicer to me considering we might end up being in-laws in the future. Sooner finna shoot this clown. Lmeo wheeze. Sooner interrow. Why am I having flashbacks to the numerous amount of times Tsuki got called out by Sugar-san like that? Lmeo. Insert wheel thingy. Akashi. Fuck. You got this. No, I don't. There's no way I'm doing this. The wheel chose you. The wheel can go fuck itself. If you're worried he doesn't like you back, let me tell you now. You got nothing to worry about, trust me. He's head over heels in love with you. Wait. You know who I like. It was pretty obvious. You literally keep a list of his weaknesses. Not to mention you're the only person who can handle him. More like the only one with enough patience. No, no, no. There's no way he likes me. He does. It's painfully obvious he likes you too. Look who's talking. No way. Sis, just do it. What's the worst that could happen? He gets rejected. Sad Akashi noises. Kenjirao, you made Kiji cry. Boohoo, pull a Sangwoo on me, I dare you. Shirabu, scary Ashijima noises. Scared Shirabu. I'm sorry Kiji, you know I love you baby. Shirabu noises. Ice, okay, I love you too baby. Kashi noises. Since when were they on a first name basis? Next gen captain's chat. Wait. Why aren't I in that GC? Who said I was gonna make you the next captain? Kita-san rude. Lmeo. Enigaze. Akashi. No red heart. I'll bribe Samu into cooking 10 Anigiris for you. 20. 10. 20. 15. 17. ... Fine. Okay. Which song? Ooh, I got one. Tell us, babe. Osamu no down boy. Osamu no Tsukishima is not a punching bag. He called me the uglier twin, he deserves the death penalty, yeah, honor. What the fuck? Be right back, him finna self yeet off my roof. Akashi no. Samu, what the fuck? Come on, we all know, yeah, the uglier twin with that mustard piss hair of yes. Or is Whittle Samu mad he got called ugly? Tsukishima is being a little shit, yeah, honor.
Bitch, do you want me to jump across this table? Because I don't have all day for this, okay?
You feeling froggy? Leap.
Okay, well, here I come. But I'm
hey.
No.
It's okay. You better tell this bitch who I am.
I'm leaving. Akashi. No. I am not doing this. Doing what? Let's just get this over with. Wait, what's happening? You can do this, Akashi-san. Kashi?
Underneath the moon, underneath the stars, here's a little heart for you. Up above the world, up above it all, here's a hand to hold on to.
Oh my god. Wait, I'm crying again. Me too.
But if I should break, if I should fall away, what am I to do?
No, Kashi, I won't let you break. Oh my fucking god, this is too cute. I'm crying.
I need someone to take a little of the weight, or I'll fall through.
I'll be that someone for you, Kashi, face with big pleading eyes. A-A-H-H. My eyes are sweating. EWW, what the fuck? Bakuto-san is so cute, face with big pleading eyes. What, Tsukishima is jealous, salt shaker. Go, Bakuto-san. Brew. Shut the fuck up.
You're just the one that I've been waiting for. I'll give you all that I have to give and more. But don't let me fall.
Hi, Abajnak. Help, NOYA just screamed and then fainted. Where are you?
We were on our way to practice from that vending machine in the corner near the club room. Then he saw the chat and screamed, then fainted.
Damn it, don't move. Sugar and I are on our way. I'm coming with you guys. Karasuno knows what's up, plus a very unamused Asahi. Are y'all done? Can we go back to Bakuoka now? Atsumu is low-key pissed. What's Bakuoka?
Take a little time, walk a little line, get the balance.
I'll give you all the love in the world, Akashi. Jakajsjakbjsjsoya. This is too cute. Maki is crying. Madsen is about to cry. Oh my god, is Akashi-san confessing? You just fucking noticed? How fucking dumb are you? Kayatani, shut up and stop picking a fight with the first year. Make me. 8-bet.
LMAO Yahaba brought out a fucking taser from his bag, and he's chasing Kayatani around with it. LMAO Akua looks like he's about to have a stroke, and I was trying so hard to keep him sane.
If anyone wants the video, hit me up. Let me get in on that shit, fam. I got you. What the fuck? What just happened?
We will be alright. I'll be by your side. I will let you down.
You've never let me down because you're perfect, Kashi. Bro, stop making me cry. I'm sorry, bro, face with big pleading eyes.
But I gotta know, no matter how things go, that you will be around. You're just the one that I've been waiting for. I'll give you all that I have to give and more. But don't let me
Agashiya, I love you, will you marry me? Oh my fucking god. Yes. Ikora is crying again. Am I hallucinating or did Bakuto really just ask Akashi to marry him literally just seconds after he confessed?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Tsumu is on the floor crying, what do I do? Turn on the vacuum and hope that it's big enough that it swallows him whole.
What in the actual fuck? Lmao. Akashi, can I be the maid of honor? Fuck you, I'm the maid of honor. Bro. Be my best man. Of course, bro. Sorry, Sugar-san, but I want Kenma to be my maid of honor.
Sad Sugora. Lmao, I won, suck my dick, you bitch.
I'm awake now, what did I miss?